Welcome to our Pet of the Week segment, and we have a beautiful dog who's looking for a new home this morning. Her name is Chelsea. I like to call her a fluff muffin. Deborah, you're here from Pound to Posh, and you're looking to try and get this dog home, aren't you?
Yes. Chelsea is about a six-year-old Shih Tzu mix. She comes from a shelter in California called Lancaster, where they have a big overpopulation of dogs. They don't spay and neuter like we do here. Chelsea has been spayed. She's been microchipped, she's had all of her shots, and she's ready to find a new home.
What sort of household would be ideal for Chelsea?
Well, Chelsea is a very easy dog, so she's not going to require much space. She'd be great for an apartment or a condo, and she doesn't really even require a lot of exercise, so just a few walks a day, and she'll just be your best friend.
And she looks like also she'd be a great cuddler as well.
She is a great cuddler. She loves to have belly rubs, and she just wants to watch TV with you. She just likes to be with you.
And of course, you have lots of other dogs, and you're also looking for foster homes as well, aren't you?
We are really looking for foster homes. Without foster homes, we just can't do what we do. So definitely, if you want to take care of a little dog for a little while, please call me.
Excellent. So if you're looking to foster a dog, or you're looking for a dog for your home, you can go to our website and find out more about the dogs that are available. It's northwest32.com.